Hey, so, I know you've been there already, but Pooh just called and said I can come through and get a tour of Dre's studio as a thank you for what we did for him. Lamar crazy ass her, so you know that fool gonna be there too. But it's gonna be cool. We'll do it whenever it's good for you. Man, I'm excited for this. Look, bring a friend if you like. This one gonna hit different, all right? Peace, homie.
I hear you're playing Good Samaritan. You know, this is the kind of service that keeps public figures coming back for more. This guy, he's...
Thank you.
what to do. digital marketing. Hey, partner.
soon the only clubbing we'll do will be on a computer.
Okay.
Thank you. I'm reading a manual here. Position yourself above the vehicle. Remember to deploy the hook, then lower the chopper until you attach the cargo.
Just to let you know, you have a happy customer.
up, boss.
I'll be here.
Looking good, boss.
All right, look, let's go. Start heading over to the Pacific Bluff Country Club. We'll be in touch, all right? Going on, all
right? Right, so when you get there, find the surveillance room. Break into it. Then you're gonna use the USB I gave you to hack into the security footage and upload it to our network so I can scan for leads. Okay, I got it. We're only a few hours behind. The data left in a limousine. I just ran the limo's registration through every database I can get to. It's registered to some shell company. No address, no employee list.
Damn. Sounds like a dead end to me.
Yeah, except it got flagged speeding on the traffic camera network. Here's the last known location.
All right, I got it. Shit, let's go.
Okay, you just want to follow it. Looks like it's down a passenger since it got flagged, so we have to assume the data's not on board. Just keep your distance and see where it goes.
Hey, look, if they see you and get spooked, do what you gotta do to get some intel on that driver. Take his ass out, get his ID, and bring it back to you.
Thank you.
Nice.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
Hey, so this crypto dude, Ben Brooks, he's planning to auction off that NFT at an exclusive cocktail event at his place. We need a way in. And if I know anything about these big tech motherfuckers, that lawyer's always on speed dial and always got a front door key. Imani's got that motherfucker's address. Now let's go pay his ass a visit. We need some alone time with this lawyer if we gonna persuade his ass to give us the access code to this fucking party. You gonna need to get him back to the office alive, alright?
And if we take his car too, we can use it to get past the gate at the mansion.
Oh shit, hell yeah, good call. Look, let's do this shit right though. Start with getting past the dude's security. When you get to him, use the stun gun I set you up with. Should knock his ass out cold. Bring him straight back to the office once you got it. It's time for me and him to have a chat about the access codes. We'll leave his car in the garage so it's all set for the auction.
Dre's crib because he gonna want a live update on this one. Hey, Monty, you been trying to teach Lamar ass what an NFT is?
Kinda. Not gonna lie, it was pretty funny.
Yeah, well, he's out there talking about non-fuckable tokens, so... whatever. Look, you got the CCTV feed for the mansion?
Yes. Okay? Just put the access code into the keypad and you're in.
You go!
Hey, gents! Hey, ladies again. Thank you for coming to my little soiree. Let me apologize for the unusual arrangement this evening. I have a little business matter to attend to inside, but don't worry.
All good? They let you in?
All quiet on the security channel.
All right, look, just be cool. Blend in. Like, drink some cocktails or some shit.
Just keep your phone on. I'll use it to track where the music is.
That's what I'm talking about. Hey, look, don't let them see you armed, all right?
Just have a few drinks, listen to the world-exclusive debut of some incredible new music, and I'll be making a special appearance later on this evening once this is all wrapped up. You know what they're saying about us outside these walls? How dare they? The audacity! This time, they've crossed the line. I've heard that shit my whole life. You know what it means? You're doing something right. I know what you're thinking. Ben Brooks isn't in the music business.
DJ,
what does this mean? Is he about to step in and revolutionize the whole fucking industry? Well, let me ask you this.
What if I am?
So he fucking faking it, huh?
Looks like it. I'm gonna try to track down the real source now. Snooping around this guy's home network. He's sitting tight inside with the music.
Okay, shit. What you think, Dre?
You know what I think?
I think we should tell this motherfucker that my demos are not for sale. Fuck everybody. I want to send a message.
All right, you heard the man. Hey, start trashing all that shit. That ought to bring the ass out in the open.
Well, this should be good.
Two words, everyone. Creative disruption. It's how I work, it's how I play, it's how I take a fucking shower. Let's make it happen.
Hey, I don't care whatever the fuck you gotta do. Break equipment, pop a few guards. Dre wants a message sent, and we gon' send it. Hey, don't forget that car bomb you had installed. Shit, almost like he knew the shit was gonna go down. Hey, call it in.
Okay, whoever the fuck is out there, I know what you're doing. You can't have it.
Where did he go?
You think I'm gonna come out with my hands up? Well, newsflash, fuck you! You want the music? Come and fucking get it, asshole!
This is too insane!
You can't intimidate me! Have you seen the size of my property portfolio?
I'm hearing some radio chatter about prepping a helicopter. Get
Everything okay?
Stay safe, boss.
Hey, so we paying a visit to the Triads. I don't know how they...
Hey, so just before you go full enhanced interrogation on the bouncer, here's the plan. We access the security camera system and cross-reference the footage with when we know the phone was there.
Shit sounds good to me, but can't we just hack the feed?
No deal. The system is some thrift store level shit. It's not even online. You'll need to get the physical tape from their office.
Oh shit, that's easy. Right, partner?
I'm going to go to the hospital. 有掩护。
淋死了，找掩护。
我要送你去见阎罗王。
吃大便了。
Hey, you did good.
Looking good, boss.